Side effect of that is bladder damage, which was only first described in the medical literature in 2007.
Fucking garbage. Oh my god.